tomorrow for your brother?
Probably on Friday. We're looking at Friday. And we may do just a small service right here in the White House for my brother. We're looking at doing that. That would be, I think, a great honor to him. I think he'd be greatly honored. He loves our country. He loved our country so much. He was so proud of what we were doing and what we are doing for our country. So I think it would be appropriate. So we'll have probably on Friday afternoon a small service in honor of my brother Robert.